If Jesus died on Good Friday, why do we call it good? That's sad.
When I was a little kid, I started falling down my uncle's stairs. My uncle grabbed me before I could fall, and he hit the stairs. And he hurt afterwards, but I didn't get hurt. My uncle saved me, even though he got hurt. It was a really beautiful moment where I felt loved. Good Friday, Jesus on the cross, he hurts for us. And it is good because we are saved because he hurts for us.
Juice box!